Mr. Schnitzer, what is pop art?
So the pop artists were people that all began to have fame in the late 50s and 1960s. So they were all people that grew up in the, let's say they were born in the 1928, like Andy Warhol, 33, 35, 36. So if we think about what were the themes that they were being hit with, well, I would suggest to you that the biggest change after World War II was the advent of television. And suddenly all of the advertising companies were developed. Because what they, the General Motors, the Marlboro, the Clairol hair products all realized they could use TV to help convince you to smoke Marlboro cigarettes, okay? To drive a Bel Air Chevrolet, to buy certain furniture. And people were being bombarded as if they had never been before with messages. So what did these artists do? Their job was to reflect the themes of the time. So in terms of the pop artists, they were trying to shake us all up and say, hey, how does an individual maintain their sense of self, their individuality, when you're being bombarded by messages on TV?